Every now and then, if I had a pen, I would start drawing. A little doodle here, a doodle there, nothing that I'd ever share, just a way to pass the time in class, carefully hidden away. The back of my maths book, the edge of my notepad, mini adventures in ballpoint and all pointing nowhere. Then one day I heard Angel 8 had a forum online, a website for artists to share this compulsion of mine, where I could say, hey, look what I made. Click on this link, comment below, let me know what you think. Give me a grade, and my classmates at college, they'd think that I was lame, but here I'm a girl with no shame. I want you to know that I've made some fan art.
I'm not good with words.
Have you subscribed to my podcast?
I'm even shy around other nerds.
The show has all these overlapping minor arcs that interweave the underlying major themes.
Plenty to say, but never out loud.
Ingenious, a work of art. You really have to pick it all apart.
I'm happy instead with my head in the iCloud.
Such a pioneering show that people have to know.
But fan vids allow you to say an amazing amount.
You want to rave about a show you really like.
You just need some visual flair and a YouTube account.
You get a Mac that has a mic,
but
you
can say, hey,
hey,
look what I made.
Look what I
enjoy
made.
My new vid. Help it to trend. Tell a friend if you did.
And if you like,
get
then
it
share
replayed.
The love. We'll send your friend the URL
and if
above.
Word gets round work, then I'll never hear the end. But here I don't have to pretend. I'm proud of the fact that I made some fan art.
Look what I made.
Look what I made.
Look what I made.
Look what I made.